Hey Sid, we got delivery.
Hey, do you have the address?
Actually the caller, his name was John Doe, left coordinates 50 degrees north and 24 degrees east. So just put that in your GPS and it will take you there.
Okay.
Doesn't make any sense.
Hello?
Hey, this place you sent me to is a lake.
What do you mean it's a lake? Didn't you follow the coordinates?
Yeah, it's a lake.
Alright, I'll be there in a minute.
Hey, so watch the place for me. I gotta go. Oh, hey. Yeah, you're right. The coordinates do lead to a lake.
What even is this place? Why would the coordinates lead here?
I don't know. Come on, let's see if we can find a house or something.
What was his phone number?
He didn't leave one. And it just said unknown caller on the caller ID.
Wait. Couldn't we call that intern guy, Asa? Isn't he good with computers?
Oh yeah, why?
I think he could like hack in and get the phone number.
I guess that could work. Okay. Asa. Alright.
Hello?
Hey Asa, can you get that number from that last delivery order we got?
I'm on it.
Thanks.
I don't get it. It says the number is 666, the devil's number.